Yeah, he was kicking himself in the ass for saying the wrong team.